shit. Cut that. This one here is for the niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 feet. Fucking cowards.
Yo, would this end like the hostilities between us? Like, yo, you know,
if the deal goes right and shit, sure.
Yeah, that's sounds good with me. Yeah, you know, because we just want to chill. You know, like, we want to move on, do our own thing. You know, we want to just be able to chill at Jamestown from now on. You know.
Has to be a very good offer. See, I'm not telling you, yo, you sell me the house for free, I'll let you go, okay?
Yeah, for sure.
That's not gonna happen either way, right? Money's money, don't fuck with that shit. But I do be expecting a very fucking good deal, you know? You know when you sell the cars fully maxed for even on the stock, right?
Yeah.
I'm looking for that kind of deal.
Good point. What did they do that's so unforgivable?
They cooperate with the police on a regular basis. On a regular basis.
Also said you did as well.
I know for a fact we didn't. I know for a fact we didn't.
It was these two gentlemen in the purple cars. They were menacing and they were trying to pick it just now.
I know for a fact we didn't. I know for a fact we didn't. Problem is that Dimitri broke his word with them.
Yeah.